ceiling access. You may proceed down the corridor.
Welcome, Captain. Please, come down and approach the intercom. You and I should chat. President Abeyo was kind enough to give me a few files to peruse. Quite the series of accomplishments you've managed. But now you face a foe unlike any other. An invisible enemy, lurking in the shadows. You're going to need all the help you can get. Which is why I hoped we could speak. Do you know who I am? Not quite. I'm Francois Fanon. But most know me as Vae Victis. I was an admiral during the Colony War. One of its great villains, if you believe the slates. I was to be executed for my crimes. But the previous regime deemed me too valuable to simply discard. So they put me here. A sacrifice on the altar of peace. Even my death serve the colonies. I want to help you and my progeny Hadrian prevent more attacks. Though I am curious, has she shared with you the nature of our little family? Did she? So willing to trust Hadrian. I never did succeed in driving that out of her. Our relationship has always been a challenging one. The Major was born to become a great leader, carry on the legacy I established, and was given all the finest training to support it. And she excelled. But the universe cut all that short. Now, though, it's placed even more crucial work in front of the two of you. And I think I have a part to play in helping you accomplish what you've set out to do. After some long years earning the trust of this current regime, the UC has been permitting me to work alongside one of their recovery teams, helping them gather intelligence on, locate, and organize scenarios to lure in some of the criminals that evaded justice after the Colony War. With quite a few successes, I might add. But in the process, I managed to find something else. The names and locations of Hadrian and Percival's old research team. Valuable manpower for the effort you're about to embark on. I'll tell you where they are. But in exchange, I need something dealt with. There is a former colleague of mine, a man by the name of Dr. Reginald Orlais. Like myself and Hadrian, he was involved in some of the United Colony's more problematic lines of research. Mech weapons were his specialty. If it dealt death, he could make a deal more. When the Colony War ended, he fled, refusing to face tribunal. And has continued to peddle his skills to the highest bidder to this day. But I finally found him. I want you to track him down and deal with him. However you're able. I'm not expecting he'll come quietly. Bring me evidence that the job's done. And I'll tell you what I know. Good. According to my information, he's been hiding around the world of Etheria. Wolf system. There's a star station in the vicinity. The Den. The head of the local vanguard, one Captain Marquez, should be able to help you find our man.
Thank you. scratch the paint.
What? Sorry. Just a terramorph attack.
Looking to lodge a complaint? Then you want UC security, not the Vanguard. Oh, apologies, Captain. Didn't recognize you without the uniform. So, what can I do for you? Think you got some bad information. If there was a wanted man in our skies, he wouldn't still be out there. Unless... are you talking about the Warlock? There's been rumor of a ship out there for years now. Doesn't respond to hails, never docks. More than a few amateur investigators have tried to find it, and at least two never came back. Aetherius debris fields are plenty dangerous if you're not used to flying in them. But if you're suggesting it might not have been the fields that got them, well, I can give you the coordinates of the Warlock's last sighting. Sure thing. Here. This should get you pointed in the right direction. Good hunting, and stay safe.
Green on release. We're free to fly.
back, Captain. Do you have some news for me regarding Dr. Olay's? I'm not surprised. The man fled every consequence he ever faced. Of course, you don't expect me to just take you at your word, do you? Excellent. Please, deposit it in the transfer system.
Transfer accepted.
Would you look at that? Kept it all these years. Some simply couldn't let go of that old world. This is fine work, Captain. I can ensure the remaining team members find their way to the Red Devil's headquarters. Except for one. That one you'll need to collect yourself. His name is Kaiser. You can find him on the Freestar world of Nera, wandering the battlefield there. The area was ground zero for xenoweapon deployments during the war, so I would arm yourself appropriately. And I think you'll want to check in with Hadrian and Dr. Walker before paying it a visit. Kaiser will likely have security protocols you'll need their help to overcome. Of course. We're protecting the galaxy, Captain. We'll need every tool at our disposal.